Shalom, brothers and sisters. Here where we are, we're on the verge of the end of 2021. Some of you might already have entered 2022. But I just want to end 2021 with Psalm 121. I will lift up my eyes to the hills. From whence comes my help? My help comes from the Lord who made heaven and earth. He will not allow your foot to be moved. He who keeps you will not slumber. Behold, he who keeps Israel shall neither slumber nor sleep. The Lord is your keeper. The Lord is your shade at your right hand. The sun shall not strike you by day, nor the moon by night. The Lord shall preserve you from all evil. He shall preserve your soul. The Lord shall preserve your going out and your coming in from this time forth and even forevermore. Do not fear those who can afflict your body or even bring death to you that way. Fear the Lord your God, who has control over your soul. And 2021 was a rough year. Made 2020 look like the preview, and a lot of us had some really difficult times, are still having difficult times, some of you. God is in control. That's what I want to tell you. Even when it seems darkest, even when it seems that you're struggling alone, those are the moments when God is carrying you, when His purpose is higher than our purpose and His understanding above ours. His ways are not our ways, and we might not even completely see the picture, but we know that He is faithful and true always. And we will continue with that into 2022, knowing we are 365 days closer to the rapture of the church. Very, very soon, we are going to see the King. Stay positive. Let your light shine. Keep oil in your lamp. Don't focus on the negative. Don't think about the bad things. Think about all the times God has carried you and overshadowed you with His wings. Lots of things God has taken us through and protected us from that we will understand better when we're in His arms shortly. Stay faithful, stay strong, pray for each other, and be a light in this world that is becoming darker by the day. God bless. Shalom.